Okay, so before I show you step by step on how you can create a squeeze page in GetResponse, I'm going to just share with you what are the important elements that you need to have in your squeeze page so that people will subscribe to you. So in most of my squeeze page, I only have first name and email, and most of them only have an email address. So if you're creating a squeeze page, do not demand a lot of information from your leads, because at that point, they still don't know you. If you just have their email, most people will be okay. So at the most, ask for their name and email. Okay, at the very minimum, just request for their email on the squeeze page. And you also need to manage expectation and tell them what will they receive after they give you their email. And put the description in bullet points if possible, and add pictures and graphics so that it will increase the time that they stay in your squeeze page and to decide whether they want to give you their email or not. And after that, redirect them to the offer page after they enter your email. Okay, so in the next video, I'm going to show you how you can do that in your GetResponse. If you have not registered a free account, just go to GetResponse30-30.com and you'll get a free account there.